各位亲爱的观众大家好，欢迎参加中国中车时代电器幕外工厂的云开放日。我是主持人蒋念华，是于2017年加入澳洲公司。我们的工厂以跨国界的视野，为当地提供具有自主知识产权的产品，以满足产品本地化的需要。下面请随我一起进入成工厂参观。
自维州疫情爆发以来，人们的正常生活得到了不小冲击。虽然疫情现在有所改善，但是我们工厂呢依然不敢掉以轻心。根据中车总部和当地政府的防疫要求，我们建立了严格的防疫细则和防疫手册，并配备了防疫用品。大家好，这位是我们工厂的技术负责人黄肖哥，黄工。今天就有请黄工带我们去参观一下工厂。
好，在参观工厂之前，我们先要进行体温测量，体温正常以及登记。
请用，谢谢。
这边是我们的日常生产物料区，这里的所有的物料都将用于日常生产。首先我们可以看到，在工厂的尽头是我们的小柜体组装区域，我们产品有4个高压箱、2个运网供电箱以及2个车间电源箱，所有的小柜体的组装都是在这个区域完成的。再来就是我们的辅边组装区域，我们简称为辅边，实际上是叫做辅助变流柜，这个是我们一个很重要的产品组成。你能看到我们有3个架子，可以同时生产一列车所需要的辅助变流器。再往前就是我们的牵引逆变器的组装，我们一列车需要用到4个牵引逆变器，也同时可以看到我们有4个架子。
刚才说的那个辅助变流器、牵引变流器和变流器小柜体，那这个就完全组成一套和完整的牵引系统，
一套完整的牵引系统就是由这所有的柜体组成。当我们完成了组装以后，来到了我们的秘密武器。从这里可以看到，这是我们的非常重要的地方，就是我们的调试区域。
接下来就是我们墨尔本工厂的最大的秘密武器，也就是我们的核心设备产品的调试台。对墨尔本项目使用的测试台，其中包含有产品实验用的高压直流电源系统、高压负载系统、测控系统以及其他的配套设备。这套设备呢，是基于目前时代电器使用的我们自主设计以及建造的测试系统为基础，根据客户对墨尔本地铁的特殊要求以及文件，依据澳洲政府的安全管理设定进行了大规模的改进设施，而且它是完全符合西方发达国家的安全标准以及使用许可。
刚才我们看的那个是我们的秘密武器高压测试台，那么这一番区域是什么呢？
接下来我们看到，也就是我们最后一个生产区域，就是我们的终检区域。在这里我们将完成对产品的终检。当我们所有产品完成了终检以后，就会来到我们的淋雨试验区，这就是我们的淋雨设备。我们会用这台设备对我们的产品进行密封跟测试，以确保不会有任何漏水的现象发生。当所有的试验完成以后，我们就进入我们的打包区域，这就是我们打包区域，所有的产品将会在这里打包，然后放置到我们的成品储存区。这大概就是我们墨尔本工厂的基本情况。
非常感谢黄工今天给我们的热情的加持。接下去对我们工厂的负责人卡尔阿尔斯顿先生进行一下采访。
Hi Carl, so could you tell me a little bit about CRRC Thomas Electrical Australia? How do you feel about working for CTEA?
So CRRC Thomas Electric Australia, which is also known as CTEA, launched its first production facility here in Melbourne, Australia in 2018. Until now, the facility has been successfully delivering high quality products to our customers by adapting the knowledge and experience gained from our parent company, Jujo. We're very proud of what I and the rest of the team at CTEA have achieved here in Melbourne. As you may know, Melbourne is such a beautiful city and as such serves as more than 28 million travellers on its public transport system every year. Therefore, the public transport system has always faced the challenge of carrying a massive volume of people on a daily basis. Since I joined CTEA in 2018, my team and I are proud to be able to deliver premier quality products that are improving the current public transport situation. Even though we're just a drop of water in the ocean, whenever I look at the trains that are running across our city, I think about the parts that are assembled here in our factory. And I'm very proud of what we've achieved as a team. We've made a positive contribution to make our city a better place. That's our goal and that's my goal individually as well. So recently our parent company provided some books and we've set up a small library in our office. The books are written in English but cover many topics about China. It's nice to have this library here to learn about Chinese history, culture, art, foods, language, philosophy. And I appreciate the opportunity to work for a Chinese company and to learn about Chinese culture.
It was something new to me as I used to work with a lot of locals. I have found that the CRRC employees are very friendly and helpful.
Before I joined down, I didn't know anything about CRRC, but since I joined, I got to know about CRRC and what they do, and it was pretty impressive what they do in China and how big they are.
I think this is a fantastic exhibition.
It's such a wonderful competition that we had here today. I guess I'm a bit better than what I had, so yeah, it's good.